A war of words has erupted yet again between the left and the right, and this time it is the national public broadcaster Doordarshan and the film Kerala Story which are at the center of the spat between Kerala Chief Minister and the Bharatiya Janata Party led opposition in Kerala. Doordarshan had decided to screen the film The Kerala Story on April 5th in the evening at around 8 p.m. and Chief Minister Pinaray Vijayan has taken objection to that. He wrote that this would only stoke communal tensions in Kerala which goes to vote on April 20th. So what is the background to this Tutu Meme? Kerala Story is a film which tells the story of girls, especially in Kerala, youngsters in general, but specifically girls who were lured into conversion and then lured to fight for ISIS. Now, the film had claimed that over 30,000, close to 32,000 women and girls were lured to fight for the ISIS. This number was contested. It was said that this is a fake number. The only evidence available is about women in only one lot traveling, and that was also only about 22 youngsters traveling to Afghanistan, and there was a case registered. So, figure of 32,000 was exaggerated, is what the left said in Kerala, where Chief Minister Pinaray Vijayan contested the claims of this film, but it became an all-India hit, grossing about 200 crores. The main lead of the film has also gone on to receive a lot of acclaim from the viewers. The film was actually made tax-free in some of the BJP-ruled states, and Prime Minister Narendra Modi also made a mention of the film in his election rallies. But the decision of national broadcaster Doordarshan is gaining so much attention in Kerala because BJP had also alleged that there was an unofficial ban on the screening of the film in movie theatres of Kerala. If it gets telecast on Doordarshan, it allows people of Kerala to see the film, something that non-screening in cinema halls were denying them. There are concerns expressed by Chief Minister Pinaray Vijayan that this would only lead to further polarization, and he had asked Doordarshan to quote unquote not act as an arm of BJP RSS propaganda. Bharatiya Janata Party, however, has turned around and objected to this kind of a statement from the Chief Minister of Kerala. He has received support from his own party. The left leaders also have spoken on this matter. As of now, Doordarshan is not really budging or moving from its stance. They maintain that this film is going to be screened on Friday evening. Will there be any legal recourse that the state government will seek? Because in the past, they've tried to go to the Kerala High Court, and the High Court has refused to intervene, saying that the movie is fit enough for public viewing. The Central Board of Film Certification has also said that the film is good enough, and it has given it the permission to be screened. So in that backdrop, looks like this will be limited to political tutu meme. But will the people of Kerala get a chance to see the film and decide for themselves if indeed there is truth to the story being told? That's the big question at the moment.